Sheffield Wednesday star Josh Windass copies his dad by scoring memorable Wembley goal. Sheffield Wednesday sealed their spot in the championship with a dramatic late 1-0 victory over Barnsley in Monday's League One playoff final at Wembley. The All are back in the second tier after a 2-hour thriller at the home of English football, with Josh Windass leading home in the 123rd minute.